It's my heart for a while. But when I saw you last night, you held my hand so tight as you stopped to say hello.
And then you go away, you say, where are you from? And they say, Temagami. Everybody wants to be from Temagami. And that's because we're such a good, welcoming community. I know that. And this next performer, Esther Pennell, has lived in Temagami, considers Temagami her home still. And she and I have become very good friends over the years. So Esther's going to come out and do some songs. I also wanted to say that Esther has some CDs back there that are $5 tonight only, $5 each for tonight only, and for the fans and our supporters. We really appreciate every time that you come, and so thank you again very much. I think at this time what I'll do too is just mention that we're going to be having a square dance. Living Temagami will present square dancing with the Northern Squares at the Legion on February the 24th from 6 o'clock until 10 o'clock. The tickets are $2. It's put on by the Legion, Living Temagami, and the Temagami Artistic Collective. That's us. So please go out. We went last fall, I think, and it was a blast. We had such a good time. So don't forget, square dancing on February 24th. So, and moving along now, I'll get Esther and Esther will perform five songs, I believe, for us, and then I'll be back to tell you about what's happening at the break. Okay, thank you.
Sitting tonight because my back has been really bothering me this last week, so normally I stand and play, but I'm going to be sitting tonight. everybody?
Good.
Right on. So the first singer tonight is a very, very good friend of mine, Uina. I've known her for 20-some years now. Her and I have been good friends, and she's from Newfoundland. So one of the first songs I'm going to sing tonight is actually a Newfie tune written by Buddy, what's his name in the other colors? Good old Newfie band name. You can't get much better than that. I believe the gentleman's name was, if not Buddy, one of the other fellers. His name is Wayne Chalk. And I love this song. The imagery reminds me so much of Temagami. It's called Saltwater Joys. I think Miles in tune's colder. Tomorrow is my daughter's 26th birthday. I can't believe I have a 26-year-old, but I do. And so, in honor of of her birthday. Actually, I got to tell you a little story quick. Last night she went to bingo for the first time, and she put on a complete goth outfit and makeup. So she did death metal bingo last night for her birthday. And this is my song that I wrote for her called The Wanderer. And I love playing this one. This is for Faith. Talents will soon be revealed. So, after this song, I'm going to reveal my hidden talents. So you guys get something exciting to look forward to. You guys, I don't know if you remember Mandy, who's played at Girls Night Out quite a few times now. She's sick this year. And her and I were going to do this song, so I'm going to play it for you, for Mandy. And if you know it, sing along. Easy Chair, Bob Dylan. Most people know this one, so by all means, please sing along.